Hello, Rambam folk. Thank you for joining us. I hope you're enjoying the new platform. Thank you all for your patience as we get all the kinks out and you guys learn how to upload and comment, and definitely go back and comment on everybody's performance. And if you end up on a YouTube page, please, please, please like and subscribe. So make sure you've subscribed, because it really is important for folks to know that you appreciate their music. Okay, not that, of course. Anyway, all right, I'll just do a little ditty for you, okay? And I'll try and hit the right chords. Is it all in that pretty little head of yours? What goes on in that place in the dark? Well, I used to know a girl, and I would have sworn that her name was Veronica. Well, she used to have a carefree mind of her own and a delicate look in her eye. These days, I'm afraid she's not even sure that her name is Veronica. Do you suppose the waiting hands and eyes Veronica has gone to hide? All the time she laughed at those who called her name and steal her clothes. Veronica, Veronica, Veronica. Well, the days drag by, did the favors wane? Did he roam down the street all the while? Will you wake from a dream with the wolf at your door, reaching out for Veronica? Well, it was all 65 years ago, when the world was the street where she lived, and a young man sailed on a ship in the sea with a picture of Veronica. Last week's news, she spoke his name out loud again. Do you suppose the waiting hands and eyes Veronica has gone to hide? All the time she laughs at those who call her name and steal her clothes. Veronica, Veronica, and she sits very quiet and still. And they call her name and they never get it right. And if they don't know it, no one else will. But she used to have a carefree mind of her own and a delicate look in her eye, saying, you can call me anything that you like, but my name is Veronica. Do you suppose the waiting hands and eyes Veronica has gone?